Come on. Pop out chat. Boom. Hey, okay. Not this car. Certainly not that car. Beautiful car, totally, yeah, so good. Actually, how would that look? Not too shabby. Yo. Progressive saves, alright. I think you are, dude. Stream just started though. I had to restart like five. Well, how fast do you want to be? Oh my guy. Oh, I even saved that. Oh. My internet's playing around, dude, so I might just end the stream soon. I don't know. Finishing school tomorrow? Yeah, Pardo, I got my graduation, dude. So, I don't really have school tomorrow, but... Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Just had to drive straight, pretty much. Wait, Pardo, are you online at the moment, dude? Would you like to trade, or... What do you mean graduation? You graduated from school. Wait, what year level are you in, dude? You might not experience graduation yet. It's like a ceremony saying that you passed. You're not online, no worries. Just gotta be patient. No, it's still. What the heck? What? No worries, dude. Hello? Do you have to drive on the wall or something? I think you do. Oh, okay. You're in year 9? Wow, you haven't experienced graduating? Okay, it might be called something else, maybe. I don't know. I don't know, dude. Ew. I don't double jump, that's my problem. Okay. I've got an invitation from Steel Waffle. I'm gonna join him soon. Oh, I did it. Okay, I was about to say this is gonna be impossible, but I actually did it. Oh my god, like, are you mad? Like, I wouldn't even think that's going in. I wouldn't even think that's going in. Okay. Are you high on cocaine? Whoever made this is retarded. Like, whoever. Okay. Okay, I'm facing the other way now. I can't even half flip. Yeah, nah, stuff this. I'll join Still Waffle. What rank are you? I lost my rank, dude. I don't really play ranked anymore, dude. I'm not really. I raged too much at this game. Yeah, so for all the people that today, three people donated velocity crates, which I'm actually so happy for. What's up, JD? They'll be getting shout outed in my my video. Oh, here's a velocity crate. Nice. Guardian Apex. I believe I gave those Apex to him. I believe so. So I am officially counted as cool. Wait, what? Oh, I thought that was a new paint finish. Oofed. Still haven't got a velocity crate. You'll get there soon. Oh, I need to check my... I forgot what my spreadsheet is called. It's on the YouTube Discord chat, but... It's... So far up. I've been scrolling for like an hour trying to look for it. So yeah, Still Waffle. If I offer for the velocity crate, would you take like 5 accelerator crates or something for it? What's up, Rise Devil? What's up, dude? RLT prices? They're not on there. It's a spreadsheet, not an actual website. Let me go on Discord. Let me see if I can find it. What's up, everybody? If you guys would like to trade with me, my PSN is... I'm pretty sure all you guys know my PSN by now. On Emission YT, or on underscore A underscore Emission YT. Let me just scroll up. Oh, I found it! Don't want crates, sorry. No worries, dude. I found it. RocketLeagueInsider.gg/PS4. If you guys want to use it, they update every day. Equalizer wheels are worth 1 key now. 1 to 2. Hikari P5s are 2 to 3. Nice. Why don't you main Elemental AU? It's because all my stuff is on here, dude. What's up, Adnan? I would love to go on my other accounts, just all my stuff's here. He doesn't want crates, so... We'll see what we can give him instead. Would you do painted uncommons? I could do like a white royal crown, which sells for 2 to 3. I don't mind, because I've got 3 of them. I can help you move. Nah, dude, it's gonna take you too long, and it's gonna take me too long. I don't think I have the patience, man. That sounds so scammy. He says KK. Alright, I'll do the Royal Crown. I'm gonna regret that in like 2 days, but cheesecake. I've got 3,000 goals. This used to be my favorite topper, alright? And there's a glitch. An XP glitch I used with it, so 2,000 of that is probably on there. Thanks, dude! That's our 6th crate. Thank you, dude. If anyone else wants to trade, invite me. Thanks, dude. That's our 6th velocity crate. We need like 19 more. We're almost there. It will take us a week, but I don't care. Let me check the prices of the other stuff. Dueling Dragons went down by like 20 keys. Yeah, obviously the first day it's always the most expensive. Yeah, no worries, no problem there. Okay. Polypop sells for 30 keys. Damn. PLR Sniper, how you doing, dude? Welcome to the stream. I'll put my PSN in the chat if anyone wants to invite me. But before you guys do that, could you guys check out my recent video? It's just like my thoughts on the crate. If you guys don't want to check it out, just leave a like on it if you guys could. That'll be much appreciated. Do you want to have a pair of zombies? If it's painted, maybe white, I might try to offer for it. There we go. Bubbles. Okay. My inventory seems a bit laggy. But it's okay. Sorry, they're normal. I'm good, dude. I've already got like 30 of them. See, it kind of sucks having a lot of them, but
yeah.
I'll grind and be a crate dealer just for you. I think you're watching the stream, Tyson, so I can see your messages. You're gonna get shouted out in my video, dude. Make the blue bubbly a bit lighter. I know, I like it dark though. But yeah, I'll make it a bit lighter, why not? Like that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But yes, thank you for all the people that donated velocity crates on stream and off stream. No, the primary. Oh, well, that this is the front. But okay. Lighter. A bit lighter, like that. That's not really like that. We'll do a green. Why not? I'm kidding. It doesn't look too bad. Bubbly is always good. My mantis and another pair of zombies got scanned, but a really nice sub gave me zombies for free, and I got a mantis from a crate. Nice. Nice. Yeah, the bubbles do look sick, bro. What's up, best Fortnite vids? How you doing, man? And Superbomb, welcome, dude. If you guys want to invite me to a trade, please invite me. I'm looking for painted very rares. I'm just looking for items I don't have. If I don't have it and I'm collecting them, I'll definitely offer for them. But guys, this is my I did a stream before. Two people donated in the stream, which is actual insane. A guy called Owe the Boss donated a velocity crate. He'll be shouted out in my next video, my next crate opening video, that is. So yeah, I'm super happy about it. Yeah, bro, congrats, man. I remember when I first started this game, loopers and zombies were my favorite wheels. I'll actually scroll down. I will see how many zombies we have. So I think that's the one we have the most of. 4, 12, so that's 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 30. I was right, I actually, wow. I'd like to thank my mom for guessing the exact amount. Do you want keys? I don't know, man. I sent you a friend request. Irish Sniper, bro. I don't know if I'm accepting friend requests at the moment, dude. I've got a lot of people in my friends list, but I'll try to delete some and invite. I'll try to delete like the inactive viewers or like people I don't really talk to and add you. What's up, Striker? How you doing, bro? If you guys would like to invite me, I really want to do some trading. Maybe someone has. I got a party invite from Spicy Pickle. Yay! Hey, Beast Gaming. Hello, dude. How you doing? How's everyone's day today? Okay, so I'll join PLR Sniper, then Hellraven next. Hey, I think he only said he had two items, so... we'll see. Oh, he has crates. I invited you. I believe your name's Hellraven. I'll join you soon, dude. What's up, Christian? How you doing, dude? Hello, Irish. Well, he has two crates and a CC4 Zomba. Yo, bro, Irish, man. You don't have to do this, man. But thank you so much, bro. Are you 100% sure? He says, accept. Oh, yo, thank you so much, dude. A huge shout out to PL Irish Sniper for the first donation of this stream, the third donation today. I did a stream like 20 minutes ago, and we got two donations there. But a huge shout out to you, Irish Sniper. Thank you so much, man. What are you looking for in a trade? Items I don't have, Striker. So if I'm collecting rare painted decals. If I don't have it, I would offer for it. I'm looking for very rare wheels. I'm collecting like fire plugs, Grimalkins, Revenants, all that stuff. But yeah, thank you so much, Irish Sniper. Items I don't have that I'm collecting, I'll offer for. We finished the Gaiden set today. We finished the Spirala set, the Septim set. I'm trying to look for painted chakrams and all that stuff. And yeah, Saptarishis. Ooh, nice. Pink. How much are they? Sap. Painted cars. Imperator's 4 to 5 keys now. Nice. Fourth the donation of the day if you include me. Ah, oh, yeah, true. I see you, Tyson. I see you. You were more stoked with that trade than when I gave you like half my inventory. yeah, I know, Super Mario. It's just. It's like the first donation of this stream, man. Thank you, bro. I'm interested in that pink Saptarishi, though. I'm just trying to look for the wheels. Like, where are they? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I velocity crate? Nice, dude. Congrats. Pink Saptarishis are 2 to 3. They were 1 to 2 this morning, apparently. So, yeah. Hellraven, bro, what are you looking for me to offer for it? Like, will you take a crate offer? I don't know. I'm Live Remnants and Pink Griffin. Ooh, nice. If I had White Zombies, would you give me 20xx? White Zombies are worth, like, 10 20xx's, dude. Yeah, around 10. So, yeah. No crates? No worries, dude. We'll see what we can give you. Marino, bro, could you please invite me, dude? Because I'm not inviting people at the moment. When I try to invite you when I'm streaming, it just says an error has occurred and I can't invite you. So I'm sorry, dude. I did my calculations and I, like, in my calculator and all that. We have over 1,000 crates. So that's pretty cool. Let me check RLT prices real quick. RLTprices.com, because the etchy wheels are skyrocketing up for some reason. Not skyrocketing up, but they're going up in price. Skyrocketing up is like going up 10 keys a day or something like that. What's up, Munther? How you doing, bro? What would you offer for my Lime Revenants? I don't know, dude. We'll figure it out after. I'm trying to trade with this guy first. Dietchi's Cobalt. Cobalt is 2.5. That's a fair offer, dude. Hellraven, would you take that? Actually, is pink the same price? Would you prefer pink? Considering you have like a pink theme car with a pink boost and everything. Would you prefer pink, Dietchi's? They are the same price. They are 2 keys each. You can see the exact amount number of crates. Watch. Oh wait, you can. Yo. It was glitched out for me last update, but yeah, it's pink, yeah. I figured you want pink, bro. There you go, dude. They actually look dope. Thanks, dude. So yeah, it did update. A striker last time it used to say 9999. And then yeah. Thanks you. Yeah, thanks you very much. Thank you. Glad I could do a successful trade. My man. We're gonna join Norse Summer. I like it. Thanks for the trade so far, the stream guys. Appreciate it. What's up, Kia? How you doing? Yo, Irish man, you don't have to, dude. Thank you so much for helping me out, though. How you doing, Noor? Okay. Griffin? I haven't got much Griffins, but... Alright, it's two eyes. I'm kind of retarded. We've got four of them. So we do need black, though. MDGA. I reckon I'll just do, like, three crates, dude. Oh, we've already got a pink MDGA, dude. So, yeah. I'll just do two overdrives for the Griffin, man. Thank you, Irish bro. Good, and you? Yeah, I'm doing alright, man. I'm doing alright. Yeah, I just need the black Griffin, bro. I'll do two. Oh, nice stuff. I'll just do that for the Griffin, bro, if you could. Anyone have painted roulettes? I do, bro. I'm trying to collect the set. Super bomb. I don't agree with that, man. I don't agree having the biggest inventory or one of the biggest. I know so much more people with thousands and thousands of stuff. Do you want Burnt Sienna Lone Wolf? I would love a Burnt Sienna Lone Wolf, dude. Ink for trade up? Nah. I just want the black Griffin, dude. If that's right with you. Starting the set? Yeah, me too, dude. Me too. So unfortunately, I can't help you out there. But yeah, depends what the color is, though. I'll do one crate per painted rare decal. If it's like white, black, crimson, I can do two. Maybe with white and crimson, I'll add a bit more. Depends what it is. If it's a lone wolf or something, yeah. What will you give me? Depends what you want, Fortnite vids, or what you don't want. Just give me a hint. Like, do you want crates? Do you want junk food? Junk. Alright. Is that rare or very rare? I think it's rare. It's a very rare rip. Yeah, no summoner, bro. I just want that black griffin. That's it, dude. I don't want crates. Okay. Well, let me check on my spreadsheet how much it's worth, dude. Trade up wheel, no. Painted toppers, no. Because this one has painted of everything. Yep, just get rid of the MDGA. Griffin. Alright. Octane Lone Wolf. Burnt Sienna. 0.5 to 1. Okay. 0.5 to 1, dude. Add, please? Seriously? You have the Barrett set? I don't think I do, bro. That's all I can do. That's the best I can do, man. It's only a painted decal. PCC? I would want PCC. That's final offer, dude. I have the Barrett set. Nice, dude. Congrats, man. And thank you for another successful trade, bro. I really wanted to do two crates, but another crate, that's perfectly fine. So, whoever had that, I believe it was Fortnite vids. He wants to invite me to a trade. Fortnite vids, bro. I'll probably do like a couple like painted uncommons or something. Who am I joining next? Will and then Airy Mary. Or Aaron Mary. Oh, I'm good, bro. I'm good on all that stuff. But thank you for the trade, dude. Thank you for the trade. Oh, he's gonna donate it. Oh, yo, thank you. Yo, thank you. The second donation of the stream. Thank you so much. I know it's just the ink, but thank you so much, dude. I really do appreciate it. Selling Barrett set? Oh, I don't know if I want to offer for it, dude, because then I'm going to be stuck with a bunch of duplicates. Will you be on in the morning? Yeah, dude, I should, man. But what time is it for you? Trade up, please? I don't think I have enough to do a trade up, bro. I don't think I have enough. I might have to offer for your junk food banner, but I think that's the only very rare I have. Let me check. It was ink, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. That's the only one I got, dude. Sorry, man. Nor, hopefully I can do a trade-up soon, bro. But thank you so much for the donation. Okay, we're going to join. It's 9:53 for you? Yeah, dude. I won't be on in the morning. Best Fortnite vids, bro. I'll be on at around 12 o'clock in the afternoon, maybe 11 o'clock. Because I actually got a graduation ceremony for school. So yeah, I'm graduating year 10. So yeah. What's up, Lollipop? How you doing, bro? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you stopping by. Thank you so much. If you guys would like to invite me, I'll put my PSN in the chat. I'm looking for all types of items I don't, like, I'm collecting. So yeah. Ooh! I'm looking for cauldrons. See? Oh, I like that. Yo! Nice stuff, Will. Okay. Hello, let me just get my Streamlabs up. Some shout out, some new subs if I get some this stream. You're sick? Oh, hopefully you get better soon, Irish Sniper. Ooh. Yo, he's got some nice stuff. Yeah, bait everyone 100% fine with. Yeah, it's perfectly fine. Cauldron Sky Blue is 4 to 5. Oh, okay. If someone asked you to show, or what would you show in a limited space? Oh, I don't know, dude. Mysteries. You're the first person to say that? Oh, man. No worries, dude. I'm looking for your cauldron. I need cauldrons, right? Let me just check. Sky blue, sky. Oh, it's a space. Will has six stuff. Yeah, I know, dude. There's items to get very happy over, you could say. I do want that beta nugget, but I've already got one, so it's alright. JD Gamers back. Hey, thank you for coming back, dude. Appreciate it. Shout out to a farming boy and Sam the Boss for subscribing this stream. I do appreciate it. I haven't seen him talk in the chat, but thank you just for clicking that subscribe button. Alright, sky blue cauldrons. What are we gonna offer? No one knows. Do you know R6 the game? Unfortunately, I do not, dude. Unfortunately, I do not. Offer, what are you looking for? Oh, he can't really. He's not in the stream. Have we got the. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We've got 10 fire helmets. I like the vid. Thank you so much, guys. If you guys could check out my recent video, please go check it out. It's not doing that well. I know the crate came out 2 days ago. Everyone's seen what's in it, but it's just a quick video because, unfortunately, I am busy for the next couple of days, so there might not be a video out. I am currently editing one, though. What you looking for it? What are you looking for it? Is that good English? No, that's terrible. Oh, Tom Clancy Rainbow Six. Oh, yeah, I know what it is. Not for sale. Only for quick sell. You know, you can turn off so you can't see your comments on in the PS4. I know, dude. I know. I'm going. Keep up the good vids, bro. Thank you, best Fortnite vids. Hopefully, I can offer for your Burnt Sienna Lone Wolf. I really do need that, bro. Okay. My subscription count did go up, but it doesn't say who subscribed, unfortunately. You might have your subscriptions turned on, turned off. This? Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow night. I should be on, dude. I should be on. You type as fast as Flash. Barry Allen. running and typing on PS4. I don't know what I'm saying to the mouse. Get that out of my sight, kind sir. Okay. See ya, Superbomb. Appreciate you stopping by. What? This guy says keys, but I said that's not for sale. Yeah, I'm trying to... Any super chats lately? Nah, dude. I was gonna make a video asking for, like, help. And I was gonna make a GoFundMe page, but something happened recently to my dog. And he's in need of an operation for $2,500. And I was gonna make a video doing all that stuff, but some people said, nah, you shouldn't be doing that. And I know I feel kind of greedy saying it, so... Making the video, so yeah, nah. So yeah, no super chats recently, dude. How to make lasagna? So to make lasagna, what you want to do is you're gonna have to get a sheet of pasta. You want to just put that, whack on a bit of sauce, a bit of tomato, a bit of ham, a bit of egg, a bit of cheese. You know, just whack it on and keep going on layers and layers. Is your dog okay? I was gonna make a video, an IRL video of my face. Like, and showing my dog and all that stuff. Black Dietchies and ads? No, thank you. Is he gonna die? If he doesn't get the operation done, he will. He is gonna have to get put down. Because there's a problem with his leg. The muscle has deteriorated. If you guys don't know what deteriorating it is, which I'm pretty sure you guys do, but it means the muscle is slowly going away. So, and over time, it's slowly going to eat, like this disease, it's going to keep eating and eating his body, pretty much, yeah. Like, so yeah, kind of sucks, but hopefully he'll get through it and we might be able to go, might be able to get the operation done. Some subscribers have helped me with Super Chat donations and all that stuff, so yeah, I appreciate it a lot, thank you. See ya, Superbomb. Appreciate you stopping by, dude. Appreciate it. Start a GoFundMe now? I don't know. But yeah, kind of sucks, so kind of didn't want to say that, but yeah, it's all good, no worries. Vampire, two off, four. Sorry bro, next time. Spectre, no thank you. Spectre. Hella. Easy. Next. Time. You are on. Oh, wow. So we can communicate easier. I didn't get to do the deal. Far out. Okay, next person. Sorry about that. That took a long time and we did nothing. To be honest. wheels in here. Velocity crate, zigzag. Nice, dude. Air Mary, bro. I don't know what to offer, bro. I can do 5 accelerator crates at the most. Accelerator. I'll do 5 for the crate and 3 for the zigzag. So 8 altogether. Would you take that, dude? 8 altogether? Five for the crate. Crates, no. Then what do you want instead of crates, dude? No keys, dude. In your face? I'll join you soon, man. I have to join Dig Dog Devil, and then I'll join in your face. What do you want, Aaron Mary? I'm just going to call you Mary. No keys, unfortunately. Keys aren't for sale. No? Just don't waste my time, see how it is. If you guys want to trade me, see my inventory and say what you want to like buy or anything like that. My cousin is dying. Damn, JD Game, I'm so sorry to hear that, bro. Hopefully he or she feels well soon, man. No way to stop it? Oh, bro. What's up, Drifter? Yeah, JD Gamer. Hello, in your face. How you doing, bro? You got any items I'm interested in? You should play FIFA? Luca, bro, I used to play FIFA 16 and I was a hardcore trader. I got around 10 million coins, I bought the best team, and I basically no-life that game. And yeah, FIFA 17, absolutely hated the game. I almost broke my controller on Xbox. I used to play an Xbox. But yeah, ever since FIFA 17, I never played. FIFA 18, I played it, I actually hate the game. Okay. My boy. His name is In Your Face. He is not a disgrace. He is awesome. We'll be online after 2.5 hours. I won't be on in 2.5 hours, I don't think. Yo, thank you so much, dude. A massive shout out to In Your Face for the 4th donation of the stream, I believe. That is much appreciated, bro. Honestly, thank you so much. Hopefully you have some items I'm looking for, maybe. We'll see. Next minute pulls white zombies out, I'll be like Is that painted? No. I thought it was painted for a second. Yo, In Your Face, bro. Thank you so much. I will donate biomass, but you need to clip it? Okay, dude. Definitely, bro. You'll be put into my top donations of the month. Yo, thank you, bro. Thank you. This guy's donating. Thank you so much, dude. Like 18 crates plus a Jaeger. That is insane. Look at all those crates. Thank you so much, dude. Have a good time. I will. Thanks to you. Bye. There we go. Hey. Hi. My small cousin has cancer. He will die soon as less surgery is done. Beast Gaming, bro. Pretty much the same thing's happening with my dog at the moment, dude. my. I'm pretty sure you heard it before, but. Yo, nice stuff, dude. You have keys? I do have keys, bro. But I'm willing to pay. I'm willing to buy items only for quick sell, dude. Because I really want to use them for the crates. Nice stuff, bro. But I don't know if I'm interested in any of your stuff. I mean, the keys are amazing. I'd love the keys, but I just don't know what to give you for it. Can I donate? Guys, if you want to donate, it's 100% up to you, everybody. I'm not asking for donations, but it's 100% up to you. Forest Green Cromulon. I don't believe I don't have that. And he has a lot of Halloween crates. Holy crap. Would you do 3 keys to bio? No, thank you, dude. That's not quick sell, man. Thank you so much, Dig Dog Devil. Yo, that is actually a pretty big donation right there. That's over 20 crates right there. Thank you so much. 21 to be exact. 23 now. Thank you so much, dude. That is an insane donation. Thank you for all the crates, man. Let me take a screenshot of that. Let me take a screenshot of that, dude. Thank you, dude. Might put you in the video, dude. I might put you in the video. Yo, man. You did not have to do that at all. But you decided to, so thank you so much, bro. Okay. Thank you so much. Alright, I believe he invited me before, but I accidentally cancelled because I was tapping on all the crates. So yeah. Offer for these? What am I offering for? Are they the turbines? Yeah, they are. How much are they? I'm not exactly collecting turbines, dude, so I don't know if I really want to offer for them. But we will see. If I don't know, dude. They do look nice, though. Don't get me wrong about that, but they do look very... I feel like they'll be hard to sell. 7 to 8? Ooh, that's a bit too expensive. 5 to 6? Oh, I am checking RLT prices. Is Rocket League Garage saying it's 5 to 6? Okay. Let me check the price sheet. Let me check the price sheet. I really should just stick to 1. It says 5 to 7 on my price sheet. So around 5 to 6, 5 to 7, I guess. Forgot to donate Crimson Kalos? Wait, so are you being serious, dude? If you're being serious, invite me. No, I'm kidding. It's up to you, dude. It's up to you guys if you want to donate. If you haven't checked out my donation video, I did do an announcement saying I don't want to ask for donations. I don't want you guys to feel like you need to donate, so yeah. I'm back, sorry I took so long. You didn't take long at all. You will make a stream tomorrow. Drifter, hopefully tomorrow night, around this time, like an hour before this time. So what can I give him that's 5 keys? Could you put it on your car, Digdov? I've seen it before, but I'd just like to see it one more time. I don't know if I really want to offer for it, dude. But we'll see. We've officially got 1,200 crates. Thanks to Dig Dog and a bunch of other people like you guys donating the crates. They do look very nice. I mean, maybe not that car, but they do look nice. I just don't know if I'll offer for them. I feel like 5 keys for those wheels, and I feel like paying 5 keys or 5 keys worth of items is not really good enough for those wheels. But yeah, sorry, dude. You got any spork pies? Yeah, dude, I've got a lot of pork pies, actually, man. Let me just check my inventory. Yeah. We'll see if I have any items that he might like, that he might want it, he might want me to give him for the turbines. We'll see. Are you interested in very rares? Unpainted uncommons or something like that? Some guy just messaged me real quick. Wait up. Alright. Do you have Bio or Labyrinth? I've only got Labyrinth, dude. And it's for the giveaway, unfortunately. He says Halo? Question mark. I got a grey one, dude, but I really like that grey one. I also have forest green and pink. So, yeah. Can I have the spare ones? Yeah, it depends what you're looking for. It depends what you're offering for it. Put your PSN in the chat. I will do that right now, dude. Yoi! There we go. I could do pink, maybe, but I don't think I could do forest green or grey, because they're like probably my two favourite. Actually, I don't know. That's okay. So he would like pink? Would you take that? Is that even a fair deal? I don't know. Is there any pork pies you don't want I can have for free? Dude, I don't like pink, sorry. Okay, looks like I've got to do forest green, boys. I really like forest green. It's probably my favorite one. And gray as well, but yeah. We do 60 crates for slip. I don't have slipstream, dude. Sorry, bro. If anyone has slipstream and they want to do crates for it, yeah. But yeah, I'll put my PSN in the chat one more time if you guys want to invite me to trade. I'm looking for items that I don't have that I'm collecting. Such like painted Gaidens. Will you do Spectre? I was thinking of doing Spectre, Dig Dog, but Spectre is so much easier to sell, bro. I feel like with these turbines, do I even have any painted turbines, dude? That's why I'm fine to do these halos, because I haven't even got a painted turbine. I'm not even collecting them. So yeah, I was going to do Spectre, but I feel like Spectre is so much easier to sell. That's my only problem. Because I feel like these turbines, since I'm not collecting them at the moment, I can't really trade with it. If you know what I mean. If you guys understand, yeah. Are you interested with crates? If there's champion crates, yeah. I'm going to be joining in your face first, Irish, then I'm going to be joining you. You want? I do have the... I already have a white vortex, man. But yeah, Dig Dog, how about I do this halo? Actually, wait. How about I do forest green and pink halo for the turbines? Let me check if that's a fair deal. Pink... Ooh, that is... that's an overpay, actually. I don't want to do that. If I can do crates instead, Dig Dog, could I add like 10 accelerator crates, maybe? You have lime chainsaw? I believe I do, bro. Would you take 10 accelerator crates as an ad? PCC? Oof. I really wanted to open my PCC crates, but... Yeah, I'll do 10 of them. Why not? No worries. We have a lot of haunted Halloween crates now, thanks to this guy. Thanks for the donation anyway, Dig Dog. We don't have much of them, but... Rip our PCC crates, everyone. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Goodbye. Read the last comment. Let me just quickly... My chat actually got disabled. Let me just bring the stream back up. Thanks, dude. Thanks for the donation, bro, as well. Thank you, Dig Dog, for the donation. Shout out to you, bro. We're gonna join In Your Face and RS Sniper. You have Parallax? Nah, I don't, bro. Let me just bring my stream back up. Sorry, guys. Elementals, I love you. I love you too, bro. Thanks for helping me out. Welcome, BJ. How you doing, dude? There is no internet connection. Well, why does my laptop keep doing that? Welcome to the stream, everybody. If you are new to the channel, make sure to leave a like and a sub. I'm just getting my stream back up on my laptop so I can use the chat. Hello? Wait a sec. Guys. You serious? Hold the phone. No! Pretty good yourself? I'm doing alright, BJ. Thanks for asking. We are not about to get Crimson Kalos as a donation, guys. Okay! Yo! Guys, hashtag in your face or hashtag in face or anything. Thank you so much, dude. I'm actually so hyped. Thank you so much. Crimson Kalos. I've never had them before. Yo, guys, make sure to leave a like for that. That is actually insane. Oh! I'm kidding. Yo, thank you so much, man. They look amazing. We recently got white in a trade up. So happy, thank you so much. Oh. Legend, you're a god. Thank you so much. You are the top donator of the month at the moment, dude, I believe. I think you might be the top donator of the month at the moment. I don't think anyone's donated that much yet. Yo, thank you so much, bro. Thank you. Oh. Shout out to you in your face, 147. Funky Phantom, what's up, dude? We just got these Crimson Kalos by in your face as a donation. Thank you so much, dude. Dig Dog, if you're still here, dude, a guy called Tyson Bjerton says hi to you. He messaged me on PS4, if you're still here, dude. If you guys could, leave a like on the stream for that donation. Elementals, you have Hexed? Unfortunately, I do not. Shout out to Pardo and to someone else commented. Tom Skews. Shout out to you guys for commenting on my recent video. If any of you guys want a free shout out, make sure to just leave a like and comment on my video. I put my PS4 on the chat. Those Crimson Kalos look so clean. So happy. Thank you so much. Should I invite you because you want to answer if you got any free pork pies? I do have pork pies, bro, but I really want an offer for it, dude. Let me just check real quick. We do have a lot of them, dude, so I really don't want to break the setup. Like, let's just say if I have, since I have two of each, I can have two sets, if you know what I mean. So yeah, what do you have then? I have a lot of items, dude. Can't really say everything I got, so yeah. They look flames? What do you mean? What's up, the PL Irish Sniper? You got any items I'm looking for, man? Actually, if we can get three more subscribers this stream, I mean, I was supposed to do a giveaway, 8 subscribers. If we can get three more subscribers this stream, I'll give away, considering someone wants a pork pie that much. I'll give away a white pork pie. If we get three more subscribers. I don't think we will though. Can you give me something for the zombies? See ya, Dig Dog. Thank you so much for tuning in, dude. Thank you so much for the donation, bro. I'll give you a arrays and K2s. And Lobos for the zombies. Would you take those two for the zombies? He says okay. What's up, Boily? Thanks, dude. Now you got two exotics, man. Hopefully that could get you to trade two different items now. I don't know how to say it, but... Well, what's up, Blue Tiger? Thank you, bro. I'm glad to help you out just a little bit. Thanks, man. What do you have from the black market? I actually don't have much, but... We got a striker party time. I really want to offer for that for my Dueling Dragons. We got Sub-Zero, Spectre, Bubbly, and 20XX. Heatwave is not for sale, and Labyrinth. Those are the two items not for sale. Party time, if someone has dual dragons, I would offer that, but yeah. I'll put my PSN in the chat one more time. And shout out to In Your Face for donating this crimson Kalos. Can you read my comment up above? Dude, like I said, bro, I would like an offer for my pork pie because I kind of don't want to break my set. Because I'm trying to go for two sets of that, considering I have a lot of them. But dude, like I said, Sporty, I could give you white, or I could give the stream white. You might be able to have a chance of winning if we get a couple more subscribers and viewers in the stream. So far my streams, we've had 70 people on this stream. That's so weird. That is actually very weird. I asked for the one that you have a lot of. Well, Sporty Kid, bro, let's just say, okay, Sporty Kid, we'll put it this way. If I give you free stuff, the whole stream's going to ask for free stuff, man. It's not really fair on their part if I give you free stuff and the whole stream dismisses out. It's not really fair on their part. You have to think of the other people as well, dude. That's why I want to do a giveaway so everyone has a chance. Because it won't be fair on them. But I do have a lot of crimson, I do have a lot of purple, I know, but yeah. Elementals faces me, I have two pairs, that's why I gave them. Christian bro, I would like to say a massive thank you, dude. That was actually an insane donation. Thank you so much, dude. You actually just made my day. What's the giveaway? I was going to give away just like white, just the bigger giveaway will be at like 3,000 subscribers, but just for a small one for the stream, it was going to be a painted pork pie. But yeah. What's up, Blue Tiger? I've said your name like 10 times, but hi. We got here real quick. Would you do 30 for Spectre? I may add. I don't want to do crates for my Black Mystery decals, Drifter. I'm not looking for crates for them. I have 1,200 crates. So, yeah. Do I still have 1,200? It doesn't say. It just says zero now. Great. Yep. No, it's not saying how many crates I got now, it's glitched again. Great, love it. Ah, man. PSN? Blue Tiger, my PSN is on Emission YT. Unless you're talking about JD Game and all that. I don't know. If you guys want to trade, make sure to say what you guys like have, what you guys are looking for in the chat. You guys can trade with each other. Yo, this would actually look really, really nice with like white or even red. But knowing my luck, I won't get anything painted. These look nice. These look trash. I did a reaction video on these crates though, so I don't know why I'm reacting to them again though. Open one for the stream. Drifter, bro, I'm trying to keep him for the crate opening video. Because it's actually taken me quite a long time to get the crates. I know within 2-3 days, a lot more people are going to have it. A lot of, it's going to get cheaper, but I just don't want to risk it. Because that's going to be one less crate, and it's going to take me more time to get it. I would open a crate if there was more people in the stream, though. There's like a lot more people. Do you have the new decal? I don't have anything in the new crate, dude. Nice red car. When will you do a face reveal? Christian, bro, it was going to be later on in the future, man. It wasn't going to be anytime soon. But I was planning to do a face, like a quick video with my face in it. like a serious video about my dog, because like I said before, my dog is very, very ill at the moment, and I was going to make a video, like, and making like a GoFundMe page, saying if anyone would like to support, because I did say it before, but my dog is, his leg is actually deteriorating, which means there's little bugs in his leg that are actually eating the muscles out, which means he can't use his legs anymore. And eventually, over time, without operation, it will eat his whole body. So, yeah, we're trying to find the money for that. Some people have helped me, so thank you. I do appreciate it. Offer? Dude, that's not even worth like one key. So yeah, I don't really want to offer for it. The ones that are worth a lot are the limited ones though, like the limited versions of it. The rares, you could just get them from a trade up. You could just get them from the trade up. Oh no, he yeeted out of there. My dog saved my brother's life. What? Then he had to be put down. Yo, JD man. So sorry to hear that, but I don't really want to put negative vibes into the stream. I really don't like doing that. It just makes me feel like crap. So yeah. Sorry, no worries, dude. Just play custom. I am supposed to end the stream, but I do like talking to you guys, and that's why I sort of stream. I stream to trade with you guys as well, but just talking and connecting with you guys is fun as well. And I want to see what you guys are going through, if I can help you guys at all, but... Sub games? If we do sub games, I might do it like when I end the stream. Oh my god, what was that? Yo, these Crimson Kalos look dope though. Thank you so much, Christian. Oh my god. And you guys will lag if you're not from Oceania or Australia, that is. Oh, I can't do this, it's too far for me. Quickly! Oh, yeah, no. That's too far for me. I'm not very good at this game. I like the trading though, so that's what we're gonna do. That's right! You might do sub games later on though. It is 10 o'clock already though. It's actually past my bedtime, to be honest. Nah, I gotta wake up early tomorrow. I got my last day of school. It's actually graduation, so. And after that, we'll be able to stream. What do you want for Spectre? Mostly looking for keys, the new crate, and items I just don't have that. Like painted grimalkins, cauldrons, fire plugs. But I want items that are easier to sell as well. Like all those items I just said are very hard to sell. So yeah, I really don't know. Keys is probably the best option, but yeah. What's up, Kia? Thanks for coming back to the stream. I appreciate you, dude. Thank you. Another one. I don't know. I'm not gonna go through that. Crates? I'm not looking for crates, dude. I am looking for the new velocity crate, though. I will take that. Oh, this doesn't work. I'm just trying to fix my wallet. I got like a smart wallet. So yeah. Just got a velocity crate. Nice, dude. Congrats, man. Congrats. Congrats, dude. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. Oh. How much is a velocity crate? Around 1 to 1.5 at the moment. that's what how much people are buying them for. Nah, this doesn't work. I'm gonna wait for an invite, guys, but I might end the stream pretty soon. So I'm not getting any invites, and I just want to trade. Oh, that's the wrong link. I copied and pasted. Sorry, you can still check it out. Do you still have White Apex? Yeah. It's just we got donated these Crimson Kalos, and I'm just gonna show these off for the whole stream. My Pearson is on. Ah, far out. Sorry. I accidentally pressed enter. Fortnite? My Fortnite's updating. Well, I paused it. Just shoot one T. Don't have. Trade. I'm looking for items I don't have. There we go. I hate this song. I really want to put my own song on. Stuff the copyright. Oi, Irish Sniper, bro, what are you looking for, like, what do you want for your velocity crate, dude? I really want to offer for it. I'm not gonna get clickbaited. I mean, not clickbait. Copyrighted. You guys can't hear it, probably, so. If anyone knows who this song is? Anything good? Irish Sniper, bro, I can give you like 7 accelerator crates for it. If anyone knows this song. Anyone know this? Thank you so much, JD Gamer, though. Appreciate it, man. No one knows it? No one? Okay. I'm not surprised, to be honest. It is not an old song, but it was made a year ago. Sorry I wasn't here earlier because it wouldn't show that you were streaming on mine. No worries, dude. If anyone hasn't checked out my last video, please go check it out. The song is called Goosebumps by Travis Scott. It's one of top rappers on my list. Maybe not this song is not the best, but it's the only song I've got at the moment from him. Oh, I paused at the best time he swore, see? Gotta go, see you, dude. I haven't got very good songs on my phone. See you, dude. If anyone would like to invite me, I want to do like a couple more trades and I want to go. It's Pedic water. What kind of shooter is that? Don't really want crates? Then what do you want, Irish? Are you looking for a new topper, new wheels? I've got a lot of exotic wheels. I gave you ARAs and Lobos. I might be able to possibly give you some Dracos. I can give you Dracos. Yeah, okay. No, I don't really want to get copyrighted. These are new songs. What do you use to edit? Christian, surprisingly, I only use Movie Maker, dude. That's why, before the issues with my dog, I was trying to go for a gaming PC. But now my focus is to get my dog. Jayco's okay. Well, could you invite me, dude? Jayco's are nice wheels, though. They are probably my favorite painted wheels when you get them painted. Irish Sniper, if you ever look for some painted wheels and you have enough to afford them, go for Jayco's, dude. We'll put the music low now, so. Alright, Sniper, I might just wait for your invite, and then I'll leave. It's been a good stream, though. I do appreciate the donations, though. A lot. There we go.
Aha!
If he does what? What did I do? Why do you quit? I'm so confused. That before. When you put it like that, like that, like that, like that, you right. Thanks, dude. Seventh velocity crate. You right, you right, you right. Stop the song because they're about to swear. Thank you, dude. Enjoy that, man. Enjoy that. Enjoy that car. OMFG, thanks. Draco's. Thank you for the crate, dude. Love you, man. Open them? Dude, I'm actually trying to keep them, dude, for the opening. 18 hours and not one crate? Anthony RL, dude, I am so sorry to hear that, man. I actually got one of my first two games, to be honest. But yeah, sorry to hear that, bro. Hopefully you can get one soon, bro. My boy, Louie Tiger. Yeah. How you doing, man? Here. Bye. This is probably my last trade of the day. If anyone else wants to invite me quickly, then I'm going to end the stream. If you guys want to do your last trades with me, last whatever, please invite me. Mate, he's got Voltaics. I used to have them, but I sold them. So, yeah. Love my life. You just got him? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Congrats, dude. You're the best, I love you. Thank you, Irish, for the crate, dude. He's got white cauldrons as well, my man. Good job, dude. Join me, Jet Cobra. I will join you, Harkamel. And Harkamel, bro, thanks for the Gaidens yesterday, dude. I actually got the set. And the two Gaidens you gave me were actually the two ones I found the hardest to get. So I'm glad. Elemental, is you quitting or what? What do you mean quitting, dude? Congrats, Blue Tiger, man. Don't know why you invited me, but thank you, I guess. Congrats on the wheels, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna be the one about the bullet. Send them, but I better get a bit, a bit, a bit, a bit. Oh, this guy's car is so sexy. Love this guy's car. Oh, he's got Victor. What a great certification. What a great certification that is. Oh. Cobalt Octane? Okay. Nice stuff there, dude. Nice stuff. I've already got a black... I think I actually sold it. I did sell my black halo, didn't I? Want anything? I don't know if I want anything there, dude. Do you have any painted zombies? Yeah, I do, dude. I don't know if I want to sell them, though. X-Devil. I believe I already have... White X-Devil. Yeah, I do, unfortunately. He's got white zombies. I'll give you two crates for the white zombies, dude. No, I'm kidding. These are my zombies, dude. Sky Blue, Striker, Purple, Burnt Sienna, Cobalt, Forest Green, Lime. Yo, he's got so many painted RLCS decals. Don't tell me he has the Lone Wolf set. Oh, no, he doesn't. Oh, my God. Yo, I really want those RLCS decals, though. Lone Wolf. We've already got all of them, haven't we? We do. No worries. Okay, I am interested in all the RLCS ones. Are they all from the same car or all different cars, dude? You're the best person ever. Oh man, I'm blushing, dude. I'm trying to get the Zomba PCC set. Yeah, PCC. Zomba PCC set. Nice, man. What cars are they from, dude? Are they all from the same car? Or are they all just from different? I really don't care. I'm just asking, maybe because I might have duplicates of them. But I don't know what to offer for this. What should I offer? Hey Jazz, how you doing, bro? Welcome to the stream. So one's an octane ZSR, yeah, not too bad. One's a Dominus GT. Is that crimson? Nice, nice. Another Dominus GT. An octane RSCS. I believe I already have a forest green octane. Orange, okay. I like orange. Orange is sexy. That's a ZSR. Okay. Thank you, Iris, for sharing the stream, dude. Appreciate it, man. Okay, Jet Cobra, what would you like for all of them, man? What would you like? I mean, this would be pretty dumb, but would you take a Spectre? I don't know. You want any? Bro, I want all of them. I love RLCS decals, even though I'm never gonna sell them. Do you have Snapchat? I do, but it's by my real name, so I use it to communicate like my friends, IRL and all that. I should make it Elemental Snapchat, but yeah. Do you hear the new Fortnite update? Yeah, bro, I was playing it until the server shut down. So yeah. So Jet Cobra, would you do all of it for like a Spectre or something? A Spectre? That's what it's called, right? Yeah, it's called a Spectre. I thought it was called a Scepter. That's Septims. The servers are back up. Nice. I just need my game to update, but I just paused it for the stream because streaming is goes first. I'm looking for painted Octane, painted Spiralis, painted Septims, painted Lightning, or BMDs. Okay, bro, but I don't know, man. You know what? I'll be back 2 seconds just to get a glass of water real quick, and then we'll talk about it. Snapchat. Okay. Well, for the painted Spiralis, we do have the Spiralis set, but we do have a duplicate, which is forest green. We do have lime, but lime is for the giveaway. So, we have a forest green one. And Jet Cobra, I believe you did have more painted decals. So if you can add them, I'll do that and the forest and the Spectre. Whatever it's called. Spectre. He showed a lime. Okay, so I could do forest green instead. Alright, nice. I don't think I have any painted lightning. What I do know is I have a painted octane that I got. I do have one, dude, but it's my IRL one. I've only got a white octane, unfortunately. Okay. Jack Kroger, do you have any more RLCS? Spiralis and Spectre? Yeah, dude, but you're gonna have to add a bit more because I feel like those two islands are much more easy to sell. I have to scroll all the way down. Are you kidding me? These all RLCS? I know, dude. Oh wait, are they all the ones you had? I swear you had more. It just maybe might have looked like more. I just need to scroll down. Games get a bit glitched. Thanks for a great stream, though. Where is S? Did I go past it? I think I did. No, we're here. Septim Spectre. Hello, Spectre. Hurrah. Okay, I'm blind. It's right here. Okay, Jet Cobra. Could you mind, do you mind telling me which one is that, which? So this was a Dominus GT. One of them was a Dominus. One of them was an Octane ZSR. One of these was an Octane ZSR. But I believe one of them was an Octane Forest Green. And I've already got that, dude. I can't scroll down, so I'll just type in RCS. I can't scroll down as here as well. I'll just go painted. There we go. So these are all my painted ones, dude. Sky blue and crimson ZSR. Okay, yeah, that's fine. That's perfectly fine. I already knew that, yep. Orange and sky blue Dominus. Nice, nice, nice. Crimson and forest green GT. Okay. And one forest green Octane. Okay. The forest green Octane, I do already have Jet Cobra. So do you mind just getting rid of that and adding like a couple crates or some other stuff maybe? Because I don't know if I want to do this trade, man. Spectre and Spiralis, it's kind of a big... Because I don't think I'll be selling these RLCS items anytime soon. We will see. Two ZSR, two Dominus, two... GT? Oh, okay. Overdrives. Can you get rid of some overdrives and do some other crates? Like CC crates or like PCC, Nitro maybe? That'll be pretty cool, but I just don't like overdrives, man. I do have a lot of them. Well... He got rid of a forest green Octane. And that would be worth like around a key. And he's basically giving me half a key in return. I'm not sure, dude. One, two, four, six. Bang, bang, bang. Jet Cobra, if you can fill the last three, like the last three of this row with crates, oh yeah, I'll do it, fine. I'll do it, happily. It can be overdrives, I don't care. Just, I don't know about this trade. This is probably one of the riskiest trades. I know I'm not going to sell this, I'm not going to sell the RLCS decals, I never do. But there we go. There we have it, boys. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, it's alright. I love painted RCS decals. I'm very happy with them. Thanks, dude. Thank you so much. Guys, if you want to do your final trades to me, make sure to invite me. Make sure. There's my PSN, guys. Yo, nice car, dude. Nice car, man. What's up, Tony? If I get more painted RLCS, I will tell you. Definitely, dude. Definitely. Tired? Question mark. I am very tired, dude. capital trade. Nice car. You too. Okay, what has he got that if I'm interested? You have duplicate septums? Let me check. I believe I don't. No. I have. Oh, has anyone got PCC imports? We need two more. I have three, but really. One, two, three. A trade up. Has anyone got any PCC imports in them? I completely forgot to say something about that. We need two more. Hopefully we can do a trade up this stream. Yo, damn it, I forgot about that. No. Oh, that sucks. If anyone has a PCC import, hit me up. Oh man. Zombies? I do have painted zombies, bro, but I'm not sure if I want to sell them, dude. I'm not sure if I want to sell them. Depends what you're offering for. There's all my painted zombies, dude. So yeah. I don't think he's watching the stream. Is he? Wait, Anthony Arbro, are you Tony? Are you Tony Sanquiz? Oh, you are? Okay. Well, bro, here are my painted zombies. What do you want for them? What are you gonna offer for them? I don't know if I really want to sell them though. That's the thing, because I really want to start a set myself. We do have 3, 3, 3. We do have 9. We need 4 left, which is like white, black, gray, and crimson. White, black, gray, crimson. That's the 4 that we need. So yeah. I hope to get that one day. But Anthony, do you have 2 PCC crates? I know you just asked me for them, but if you have some spare ones. I hate how the chainsaw, how it's like the all scattered around the place, because there's 2 things called chainsaws. I have no crates, I used them. What about imports, dude? If you don't, no worries, dude. We've been streaming for 30 minutes overtime. Rip. There's 5 people watching, but only 1 person talking, which is Anthony. That's weird. That's no worries. Well. I don't know. I have 2 imports, but I'm trying to do a trade up. I mean, I can sell them to you, but I want something pretty good. What do you mean by pretty good, dude? I believe those 2 imports are 0.3 worth. So, 10 accelerator crates? Would you take 10 accelerator crates? I normally do 3 each crate, but if you're looking for something good, and I'm gonna try to end the stream, would you take 10 accelerator crates? People buying them for 1k each? Wait, why? No, they're not. Why are they buying them for 1k each? It's bullcrap. It says there's 0.3 keys. Let me check. My internet? No worries, dude. No problem, dude. It says it's 0.3. That is very weird. Which country are you from and live in? I'm from Australia, dude. I'm from Australia. Anthony, would you take 10 accelerator crates for it? If you don't, no worries, dude. I can just end the stream. Oh my god, my internet cut off. Ah, oh, damn. Well, you're still talking in the stream, so. He is right. He is right of you. Sell one PC, people will give you one key. Why is that though? Are you sure, man? I'll check Rocket League Garage then. Why is that though? Why would they give me one key? I don't know, man. I think I'll just keep it for the trade up. Oh, okay. No worries, man. Well, guys, thanks for a stream, man. I appreciate it. Sorry I couldn't do a trade up, everybody, but thank you. I do appreciate it. Thanks for all the donators this stream. Thank you very much. I do appreciate it once again. Make sure to check out my recent video. They'll be much appreciated. Honestly, they'll actually really help me out a lot.